videos, in fact, that have come to the fore that expose Mehul Choksi. Times Now has accessed exclusive visuals of fugitive Mehul Choksi from Dominica China Friendship Hospital. And in the visuals that we will play for you on your screens that we are playing right now, you can see Mehul Choksi walking fine without any discomfort. Let's first go across to Nikunj Garg, our editor internal security, joining us in the broadcast. And we also have our senior editor, Bhavtosh. Nikunj, several conclusions can be drawn from these videos. What is evident at this point in time after watching the videos is that Mr. Mehul Choksi is taking a stroll. He can walk on his own 2 feet. Remember, the Dominican court had ordered that he be sent to the prison, but his lawyers have managed to keep him in the hospital, claiming that Mehul Choksi is unwell.
Well, Swati, first of all, let me inform our viewers what these videos are. Mr. Choksi has now been lodged in a prison stroke hospital kind of setup for over two months since the time he illegally landed up in the Dominican Republic, where he says he has been forced to come through an abduction bid. And the Government of India agencies say that he was actually trying to make good his escape to Cuba and landed in Dominican Republic. Now, there are a slew of cases that he's fighting off. One is, of course, the deportation attempt by the Government of India. Another one is illegal entry into the Dominican Republic. And then there are other multiple charges associated with that. Mr. Mehul Choksi, during his multiple attempts, multiple appearances in the court, has claimed that he was beaten black and blue by people who were completely unfamiliar to him. And therefore, he's not in a condition physically, mentally, to sustain any kind of either interrogation or appearances in the court. And that's why he should be put in the prison. Now, for the first time, Times Now has accessed videos from inside the hospital in which, under his prison terms, he has been lodged as per the court directions. Now, what do these videos show? These videos show that Mr. Choksi is carefully and, you know, completely care in a completely carefree stroll, moving around with all his hands glued to a mobile phone. And then there are other videos where he's seen interacting with the hospital staff and otherwise. In one of the videos, he is walking with the help of a stick, but quite clearly, he is not limping. There is no limp in his walk. He is certainly not seemingly dependent on that stick. And by the look of the videos, the viewers can clearly make it out that here is a man who is not in any seriously unfit condition, which requires hospitalization 24/7. Consequently, he also is in a position to face interrogation or court appearances for his deportation attempt that has been mounted by the Government of India. Now, Mr. Choksi, quite clearly, according to these videos, and this is videographic evidence of his latest stay in that hospital, is trying to hoodwink the judicial and legal system, both of India and the Dominican Republic, by continually claiming that he is unfit to stand trial, unfit to make court appearances, unfit to see any kind of interrogation as well. That these videos belie all these claims. And that is why it is important for each one of our viewers and people associated with this trial to understand that this is the regular ruse of the rich, mighty and influential, whether they are politicians, whether they are businessmen, whether they are influential otherwise. Whenever cornered by any legal tangle, they will quickly land in a hospital and say that they are physically and mentally unfit. Therefore, while ordinary people languish in prison, face deportation attempts, hundreds of them are deported every year from countries like United Kingdom and United States of America. The rich, who have actually swindled billions of rupees from the Indian public, are making good their stay in a cozy, cushy, five-star air-conditioned hospital like Mr. Mehul Choksi at this stage.